I'm John Thompson. I used to be Johnny Dromet or Rona Drama, and I used to have a little record store in Cleveland called The Drome. I used to manage these guys. And, you know, having them back up here after all these years reminded me of what it's like to come to Minneapolis from out of town. You know what people who aren't from Minneapolis say about it? They say, Minneapolis, what a nice place. It's a clean town. Well, it doesn't have to be that way anymore. Here's the Pagans!
This generation is a nonsense. And everybody hits you for the things you die. The bill gets down to you that you got hurt. Face, give away what you need. Give me all the truth without my name. Give me all the truth without my name. Give me all the truth without my name tonight.
This girl, and she went to like a big coliseum to go see a Prince concert. She thought she was gonna have a really good time. She thought it was, everything was gonna be all right, but since you could never not go to hell. Yeah. Personalities. And it's called Multiple Personalities!
mansion, a house, and a car, and a cable television.
Wow, say, why don't you just move back in?
Come on. was really tough, but I just couldn't get enough. You meant that everything was fun. It's not a one, you're the one. I don't know what I wanna do. 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 I want to say you now. Oh, man, now. I know it's on my mind. I really haven't got that time. Now I want to help you now. Anyhow. I don't know it's on my mind.
You know, sometimes it's real easy to think that everything that's going on in your life is good, and you know that the world itself is a good place in which to live, but generally we found that when you think like that, you've been looking through the eyes of Satan.
think about you really each and every day. Another world, and it's my own. And I've been thinking anytime I'm on my own. I thought that everybody thought the same as me. It took me years to see the truth. Stand alone, I stand alone.
Tim has made this stage such a mess up here. It's like soaking wet. It's sickening, really. It's... Introduce the band, we're the Pagans, Cleveland, Ohio. It's Tommy Gunn on lead guitar, Bobby Morgan on drums, Jimmy Ali on bass. My name's Mike Hudson, and you know, I said to him, I said, Freddie, you didn't have to hit the fag, Freddie. I hate queers.
Change, baby. You're nothing but sex and shame. I think you all better.